Hi, this video is about how to find the traffic sources of your YouTube videos. Do you know what search terms or keywords people are using to find your videos on YouTube? If your videos appear on the first page of YouTube or Google, you receive a continuous stream of free traffic. This is a great way to generate new leads or subscribers on autopilot. Stay tuned to analyze the traffic sources of your YouTube videos.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
The traffic sources report in YouTube analytics shows the sites and YouTube features that viewers use to find your content. You can use it to get insight into the many ways viewers find your videos. For example, you can see if viewers are searching directly on YouTube, clicking suggested videos, thumbnails, or following links from social networking websites like Twitter or Facebook.
Here's how to view your traffic sources using YouTube analytics.
Log to YouTube channel, click the profile icon, click Create a Studio, click the drop-down box next to analytics, go to traffic sources, click on YouTube search. Here are all the keyword phrases that people are using to find your videos on YouTube. Gives you the watch time, number of views, and average view duration. You can also get the geography. As you see, the United States is the most popular. If you go back to traffic sources and click on suggested videos, these are views from suggestions appearing alongside or after other videos. Here you get a list of the top 25 videos that appear in the suggested videos. This is for the last 28 days, but you can also adjust it if you want to do the last 90 days, or this year, last year, etc. If we go back to traffic sources, we can see the other sources of traffic. External, this is traffic from websites and apps that embed your videos or link to your videos on YouTube. YouTube advertising, this is ad playbacks that qualifies a view. Direct or unknown is traffic from direct URL entry, bookmarks, and unidentified apps. Suggested videos, these are views from suggestions appearing alongside or after other videos. So you can see most of my traffic is coming from YouTube search and from external. If I hover over the graph, I can analyze these statistics for April 2016. So I've got suggested videos, direct or unknown, YouTube advertising, external sources, and YouTube search. YouTube search is my highest traffic source.
That's it. Now you know the traffic sources that people are using to discover your videos. You'll also know the keywords that people are using to find your videos on Google and YouTube. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.